Welcome back to Hardar. So we went and sold some meat. We have no food left for us or for poor Roscoe. But we'll be home soon. And we're focusing on herb lore. Because we're looking for something called yarrow, I want to say, something like that. For a quest, yarrow probably doesn't grow around here. Or if it does, it probably doesn't grow this time of year. But this will save time, like in-game time. Make sure none of this is yarrow. We'll go a little bit of a, see, wasn't that good? Good call. Okay, now we can head back the other way. What is this? This is bushes. Maybe there's some yarrow growing in the bushes. Dogpipe, we found something. Something new. Raspberries. All right, we'll pick a few raspberries. Eee! That was way too long. Funny grass. That's more dog pipes. That's blueberries. I'm sure that's nettle? See if we can find that. Would have let us feed the dog. Mm. went at least as far. Can't have gone much further, can it? Oh, there it is. I found an arrow that was sort of hidden. Hooray. Okay. Is that bird gone? I assume so. Is there any yarrow around here? Okay. Have all of our stuff. Can we get through this way? I sure hope so. I hate to tell the dog to stay anywhere because he's already starving. Milkweed, bilberry. Heather, sand mushroom. Milkweed, lingonberry. Rock. Oh, sorry, there was a reason I zoomed in. To make sure this actually does go through. And it does. Sapling, heather. Heather, 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 bilberry. Those look like sand mushrooms. And nettle. What am I doing? Pick up paddle. See, I want him to come. But I don't think the dog is able to drown. Is he with me? No, he's right behind me. Okay, that wasn't so bad. I could swim that on a warm day. Well, on a warm water day. And he's with me. Okay, good. Oh, it was already okay. Because it's brown coated, it looks like it needs to be Herb Lord. Okay, how much further? Quite a bit further still. All the way out. It looks like I can come in this way, can't I? Where's the dog? Oh, he's there. It's called a grove. Maybe the thing that stuff grows in a grove. Okay, this is went through. This isn't ideal, but you ready for one more big swim, boy? Is he in the boat? No. Okay, that wasn't so bad either. It was quite a swim, but my dog, Roscoe, has endurance. Now I think we're back. Very close to home. And it's lively. No. We're southwest of here, right? Ooh. I wasted a couple of steps. Okay, we're back. Drop everything, that skin. Has it degraded? Probably has. This is my penance for leaving it alone for so long. I don't get to eat first. No, you don't drop the fur, you drop the rock. Maybe it hadn't degraded. How much did he eat? Oh, wow. He was hungry. And I am hungry. That reminds me, I picked some berries. Let's just wait until we have a drink. We're middle of fall month. Early evening. It seems like we have enough light, but we have to move quick. And we might run out of light. We can try. Find a broad knife. Let's bring our hand. No. Bring all this stuff. Drop the punt and the paddle here. Drop the feathers. And all this junk here, and get one more arrow. And try to find another deer. Surprising at how much light there is. We're weary. I forget what this is. It is cloudberry bramble. Now, the deal was if I hunt and I level archery, then the hunt's over, unless an animal's already injured. That's close enough, right? I'm not sure how many arrows I have to shoot at him before he realizes that I'm shooting arrows at him. He finally seems to have figured it out. A few days old. Did that just spawn? I could have sworn that just spawned. Obviously, I'd take this shot, but that was weird. It wasn't there, and then it was the next second. Not having a very easy time of this hunt. Losing light, I think. Didn't I have the whole screen when I started? A few days old. Did you guys despawn? Or did you just move a few squares over? A lot of drama here a few days ago. Not so much now. And that's the same over there, I assume. Yep. Feels like they despawned. Because when you're in the right area and you go round and round a couple times, it just, you're gonna just randomly stumble across something fresh if they're still there. Keep mistaking those little, these things, I don't even know what, cranberry shrubs for tracks. I think cranberries grow underwater, but I guess this is a mire, so that's the deal there. There's a cranberry farm near my family's cottage. Though I've never been in, because it seems like a tourist trappy type thing. Nice. Tree's kind of in the way. Have I fired 100 arrows yet? It seems like it, probably not quite. But many dozen. Definitely losing light. And losing hope that they haven't despawned. went right through them. I don't have more. Oh, I can stop sneaking now. There's one. That's not the one I just lost, though, I don't think. It or knocked it or whatever it's called. Is it called knocking? I think it's called knocking without the K, without the first K. Sooner, I could have shot him again. Just missed him again. If I had far to go, I would be gone, but it's just right next door. If we can even find the trail so that we can start fresh in the morning and know where to go, that would be useful. Just kind of what I would lean towards at this point. I have no arrows, which is the main point of this whole exercise. No arrows and it's raining, so I I don't know if I'm missing tracks because it's raining. Oh, I'm tired. Oh. Nope. Okay. Excuse me. Excuse me. There's no herb lore. Oh, there's plants. Let's see what they have to say. Okay, so Guess he has to recover a bit too when he's gone hungry like that. Should have had it knocked again. Oh well. Okay, he's here. Well, that didn't take long. Is it all by itself? Give it what, 3 weather lores? Four weather lores, 5 weather lores. Okay, fair enough. Ready or not, here I come. It's a smaller one. Oh, they're following me. Nice of them. That's the one I want. Okay, I've hit from this far away before, I think. That is the one I want. He seems unconcerned. That just makes me fall further behind. I feel like he's going to try to come back up to his girlfriend. her girlfriend. Oh, except her girlfriend is down there. Oh. Huh. There's the arrow, or an arrow, probably the arrow I just shot. I don't want to leave a stag because the big doe is still around somewhere. He faked me out. Okay. I thought this was him, but no, that's old. That's old. That's old. That's old. Old. I'll let you know if I find one that isn't old. Huh. The forest? Let me see if I can, yeah. All right. not what I wanted, but. Did he just stop leaving tracks? Oh, now he's out in the... Oh, well. I guess that's a bit disrespectful to the deer. You don't want your peace? Okay, it's good to give him meat again. He's been through a lot. Now, let's thought I saw some herb lore that looked kind of like something that might be yarrow in here. Probably wasn't, but it looked like something that was a medicinal plant as opposed to like a berry or a mushroom. But I don't see it now. I thought it was just in here towards the end of the chase. This. If puzzling grass is yarrow, think people on forums talk about bringing stuff in, even if you hadn't identified it yet. I don't know. Where am I going? Something went stale. Okay, we're a bit tired, so we can go try to do a bit of herb lore, I guess. Excuse me. There's more puzzling grass. Yep. Let's see if it'll let us harvest it. This isn't really that gamey. I just harvest it, take it to the guy, say, is this the stuff? This might be wrong, but, you know, what's the downside? He wanted like 40 of them, but, and I have no idea if this is even them. This is a very much a shot in the dark, but it's so quick to just harvest them. That cross. Let's try to preserve it. It's not as impressive now, but oh well. Why is it taking so long to harvest these things? What did I harvest before? Nettle? No. Heather was just boom. Anyway, it's entirely possible that different plants require different lengths of time to harvest, so calm down. Slow your roll. I'm up to 9, assuming they are yarrow, which they probably are not. Wow. No. Crap. No. Stop harvesting milkweeds. I did it again. Losing light now. I'll let you zoom in at least. Awfully close to where the quest is. Let's head that way and see if there's something growing in the fields or something. Would they actually try to make the quest easier for you? Nothing in this game is usually made easy for you, but For the most part, I don't think Sammy is out to make people's lives frustrating, just for the sake of frustration. Not that there's anything wrong with someone asking you to do something that is beyond your ability. And learning to say no. But part of this series, this isn't just racing as fast as I think is humanly possible to do these quests, to complete these tutorials. I don't mean this herb lore quest, I mean the tutorial quests. Because I wouldn't be doing this right now if that was what I was trying to do. Okay, is this a grove? Yes. Maybe there's something here. Meat sweets is what we don't harvest. Nettles we have enough of. Clay weeds, milk weeds. This just says ground. Are they gonna get mad at me if I... Far from the town are we? We're 2 squares away. I'm gonna say ground is not their property. There isn't just a one, so. Well, let's take this. Oh, I could have taken those. Drop them. Drop one of them. Drop one more of them. Okay. Clay weeds. Okay. I have 2 bunches of each, so I should have 3 bunches of one just in case he says, oh, you've got 2 bunches. Well, I don't know which one he means. Okay, now we have 3 bunches of that. Let's see if they're mad at me. Maybe this old man is him. So it was those quaint ones. Did he take them though? Yes. So how many does he want? Forty, and I've given him three. We're up to 15 out of 40, I believe. Assuming he counts the ones, 20 out of 40. Assuming he counts the ones I've already given him. Is this cheating? No, I identified something. I said, this might be it. I'll bring it to the old man and he recognizes it. Funny grasses. No, we're on field. We want to be on ground. This is the stuff, right? Just gonna make it pitch black. All right, before it gets pitch black, how do we get home from here? Oh, we don't. Why are there two sets? Almost left these all behind. Okay, I don't know what to do, so I'm just gonna wait. Okay, early morning. Let's go see if we can cross this quest off of our list. I've given him 3. If he takes these and says, oh no, this isn't enough, you need 40, and then I have to do 40. Which corner was he around? It's the leaves he wants. What do you mean? Thirty-six and 4. How many is that? Pinches of quaint leaves. Oh, that's so annoying. I'm finished with it. How many have I brought you already? All right, I'm going to bring in four more and then that's it, if I can find them. That is such garbage. Bushes. This is field. Well, maybe. No. This is bushes. I just did this, right? Or did I? Burdock, okay. Ground. Okay, it should be here. Or it could be here. Onto bushes, get back onto ground. I held back two, but what difference would that make? Oh, he must be locked in one of the doors because he's an idiot. Oh, there he is. It's still unidentified, so if anything looks identified, it's not it. It's a lake. This is ground. It's only in the ground where the quest is, I guess. Ground again. Maybe. Nope. How annoying is that, that I worked so hard, I brought in the right number of things, and he's like, nope. Nope. This it? Looking for quaint, right? Yes. We're up to 10. We'll see if there's enough for 40 here. Oh, please be it. I don't think it is, but please be it. No. I hope I didn't shoot a villager. Is this more? Yes. Oops. See if the villagers are mad. I don't think the arrow would have gotten far enough to get to the village. How many do I have? 35. I've checked here already. Ground. Those look like them. Okay, so now I can give him 4, and I can give him 40 if he won't take 4. It's going to take a long time. Did I bring my thresh thing? Anyway. Well, that good deed went rewarded for a change. I'll consider that my reward from the old coot. Due south of here. Isn't it here? I don't know. We'll figure out those guys maybe, or maybe we'll just... Did I not mark them? Oh. I don't care about my food situation. That's easily remedied. I do care about those hides. But, you know, you're this close to the traders, wherever the heck they are. You'd like to see them because... I feel like I've gone all the way around where they... Okay, check freshness here. Very fresh. An hour old. There they are. That's a real loner over here. All right, have we talked to most of them, all of them? All right, I'm going to assume it's all of them. If I don't see another one now. Okay. Seemed a little short, but sometimes the group isn't as big, I think. Now they're following me, great. Okay. Due south-ish. I'm hungry and I'm tired and let's get this done. I assume it's you. Nice. I didn't have to give them all. So it was because it was 36 and 4. That's it? Half of his leaves are gone already. What happened there? I don't know. Yep. Let me see my herbal. I'm going to have to look that up. I want to know, is it a magic thing that gives you magical powers, or is it really just basically crap? Those are the two logical options. Okay. So we need to go southeast. There's a wolf. It's trapped. Did that to try to spawn the wolf. Okay. Before you go the wrong way. Look at all that stuff. Been out a long time. I hope we have enough energy to do this. We do. The bark is not an alarm bark. Ah, what a great day. Was that a great day? Was this the best episode ever? Is this the best channel on YouTube? No. But we've still got some meat to cook. That's a little scary. Maybe we should sleep out. Oh, it's only noon. We're fine. But we should set up to cook so we can cook in the pitch darkness. So, what did he say about the blend? Maybe I'll eat it, drink it in the morning, or when I wake up, which will not be in the morning. Excuse me. So as usual, comment down below if you think I was too cheesy by bringing him the herbs without knowing what they were. What is that? Okay, let's do a dry run. It's pitch dark. Am I over the cellar? Did I make it to where it told me I could light a fire? Yeah, I'm fine. We're gonna do well. We're not really set up to hunt wolves, are we? Wolves are a great animal to hunt with a bow and arrow because they don't really run away, and then they do, and then they don't, and then they do. But not without better clothes. This thing how far did we come to get here? Not that far. Remember, we started the game, don't know if you remember this, we started the game here, and we just went, wow, in just a few days, with nothing. So all of our stuff is either where did the trap line used to be? Let's get rid of that. Yeah, if we drop something there that's still there, it's gone. Okay. I think this is where, yeah. Everything's either here or here or here or here. I hope. Okay. I'm not hungry. I'm not thirsty. Dog's fed. Is the dog fed? Well, he would be fed if he would get off his bone so I could throw it to him. Oh! Did I not put... No, I didn't. Huh, I could have sworn. That was careless. Okay. Didn't I... Well, I clearly moved the stone. What did I do with it? Did I just... Is it a tool or a weapon? Did I just put it on the stone pile absent-mindedly? Like, ooh, what am I doing with this stone? Well, you're moving it. You're moving it so that... Oh, and I've also got to make a new fur hood, remember? So that's another reason to go back, I think. Remind me, though. Okay, I acted like I was so organized, and now I don't know where anything is. Where's my knife? Okay. Now, grab a stone. Hopefully the same one. Now, if I wanted to make a fur hood, it probably wants my masterwork knife. Okay. Drop. No. Drop your fur. Everything set up, due east, in the dark. Wait, did I just run over a stone? Why did I think I saw a stone? Who knows? Oh. Okay, so I can see the arrow, which direction I'm facing. So let's get some food in me. Oh, are we all out? Huh. Okay, never mind that. Oh, there's the stone. That's not where the stone goes. Getting anticipation about hunting those wolves. Excuse me. Okay, it's cured, right? I don't have to cure it again. That's good news. Doing pretty well in the dark. Let's get the whatever meat is ready now. The rest of it will be fine. It will smell like burning, but it will not burn. No. Okay, that was your last chance. No. Yes. What's the other thing? Oh, I took the rock. I bad form. Finish that bone, will you? Excuse me. Okay, what's keeping us here, if anything? I can't really think of anything that's keeping us here. And I want to hunt those wolves. And if they're not there, if they have vanished, then I will hunt the deer that I found. I think that was a great episode, though. We're going to call it there. So thank you for watching. Let's zoom in. And now we're going to. Let's just zoom in and zoom out for now. I might save it. If I save it, it's not shenanigans. It's just I want to shut down my computer. So thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.